Hello, welcome to JK's Craft Tips. Today I am showing a small and a simple harvest of a snake guard in my home. It is very lengthy. I have covered the all vegetable with the plastic cover to protect my vegetable from the fruit flies, etc. And I used a simple knife to cut the vegetable. Don't hand pick the vegetable directly. It will harm the entire plant. This is my lengthened snake guard in my home. Very beautiful to see. Thank you.